I just got across that bitch. I just, oh.
He just ate shit.
We gotta get this all on film. Oh, look at him. Oh, hands. Oh, go ahead, get it to him.
Yep. Oh. Yep.
I'm gonna weave back a little. Oh, okay. Oh, I see him. Two pieces.
Oh. Back. Okay.
Down here to the PD.
I'm trying to see if I can get you in.
Yeah, bro.
I'm a CIU commander.
I know.
You want to join CIU?
Sure, baby Don.
You really want to join CIU?
I mean, why the fuck not?
Alright, bro. You're the new O3 now.
If you walk in that building,
I'm gonna cup the shit out of you right now. I ain't even got time to play with you, fam.
Hey, you can't do that. I didn't walk in the building.
I can do whatever the fuck I want to.
So, yeah, you're gonna take me. You know, you're gonna go up there.
Office back there.
Bro, this is cool as shit.
Yeah, it is.
This is what we get to use as corner.
Can I save this?
As long as you're high command, yeah. You say that.
Let me know when I can.
Well, once you pass your training, you'll be able to.
I don't know if I can get past these stairs. Cause, oh!
Is he high? Will he be high command?
Negative. He'll be able to do it.
Oh! I need to fix these steps, fam.
What steps?
He's right here. Look, every time I keep. Oh!
Workman's comp.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe I don't need this truck.
Delta 2-5 en route.
Are we robbing or good?
I need additional units fast. 909,
905 fast. Respond to that.
Not my problem. We're CIU, bro. We're doing
criminal
investigation shit.
What was the postal code?
It's not CIU. What is this?
9085.
In our own RTO?
We should probably put our own RTO.
Or not.
Ball, bro.
Can I ask what happened?
Are we good?
Yeah, you're right.
Yo, what it do? Like and subscribe if you haven't already. You know what time it is. They early sure. Fuck. We don't know what the posters of nothing is. We just hopping in here. Doing what it is that we do.
please, please, please.
Direct area 4, let me get a push to the left.
Massive shots fired in the area once again.
9137. He respawned up.
It's at 4.
What the fuck's going on? Yeah, this is the same motherfucking, yes, yeah.
Cross fire, officer down.
Dude, what the fuck?
Just
like this, man.
Hey, yo, who do you want me to send a message
to? Someone want to go in for a close with this guy.
Use community transport or county transport. AKA put them in your vehicle.
Yeah.
What's the status of the scene at 9121 or 9129?
Be aware there's a corner online.
What are we doing, guys? And clear the scene. That's what we gotta do. We gotta take care of shit. What else? Is anybody else hurt? Y'all good over here? What's happening? I mean, are we clear here? Can we clear this shit out?
I don't know why there's so many cars here, man.
Yeah, let's clear this shit out, fam. Hey, can we DV these cars out of here? We need to clear this whole scene out if it's already code 4. Yeah,
he's an officer. I just need to inform him, man. He's shooting like four clips out of the window of the suspect. Is that an officer?
Okay. Hey, guys, it's just a lot of chaos. We need to figure this shit out.
Hello officers.
Hey fam, I'm gonna need you to move around so we can do what we do.
Hello officers.
If you walk in that building,
I'm gonna cut the shit out of you right now. I ain't got time to play with you, fam.
Right here, guys.
Hey, you can't do that. I didn't walk in the building.
I could do whatever the fuck I want to. I'm not playing with you, fam. I told you I'm not playing. You ready? Are you gonna leave? Or you wanna play this game?
I'm sorry.
Alright, we're about to have a meeting. We can play with you later.
Hello, officer.
Shit.
Hello, officer.
Come on. Yep, come on in that room, guys. He's good. If he comes in here,
E/shit chair,
so you guys are aware.
Smoking here or no, we can't? I don't care. I'm not gonna say no because technically it's not smoking.
I mean, I make sure I put it out right. I just think that we need to have a plan if we're gonna run, City Patrol of any FiveM, that's bullshit. We don't need to get involved in all that. If no, there's a fast car and we don't have fast cars, we don't need to get in any kind of tenaties. No fast cars. Let them go, put a bolo out, keep an eye on it, because they're going to always come back to the scene, and then we can get them there. Set their ass up, y'all.
It's off the wall.
Oh my God.
Why?
Out of the street.
This can't be good.
We're good.
Alright, yeah, what do you think?
This is not Alright, this is enough officers. Just get these guys in for trespassing.
Hello, officer.
Oh, definitely get this up. Yeah, good. I'm gonna lock that bitch right behind him. Don't even worry about it. Go ahead, put him in there. Come on out. If you come on out,
if you run out,
I'm gonna bust his ass wide open.
Go ahead and come up to me.
Alright, it's our word versus y'all.
He just disconnected. Alright.
They've been living right.
Right.
Are we going to stay at the first floor, or are we going to keep running around? Oh. God, dog, why do I keep tripping over
everything?
Keep tripping over everything.
If you want to delete your car again, you can go ahead and just hop in my car with us.
We're just trying to see.
What camera's on that door?
But you know, it just seems like it's so close to the road that, you know, although it's secluded, you would think somebody would see anything. Did you see any cameras or a CCTV? Yeah, we may need to just go ahead and bag him and tag him. Oh, let's play. Yeah, so this looks personal. So slice on the throat, throwing on a moving vehicle. Yeah, this is personal. Yeah, it'll be gang related.
Yeah, scratches and shit all over his legs. Hands.
Let me see if there's any ID.
That is supposed to happen.
Oh, there could be some missing ID on them. Or not bound. So young. Yeah, undercover D8. Yeah, this is definitely, this could be death. So that skull, I do know that to be represent symbolism, though, for death. It could be Vagos related. I don't know. I don't want to infer anything. It could be open case, but.
Shit, sorry.
Oh, don't worry. He can't feel it. Okay, yeah, big tech. So maybe what I'm thinking about this DA agent, you know, he's decorated, so I don't understand why he would be involved in this. It could be a setup. But OOC is about to restart. The server's about to restart. Have we been looking for as far as gang activity? Because, I mean, this guy's decorated, so we may have to look into this a little bit deeper. Like tattoos, loyal. Yeah, somebody gave him orders to do something. And I guarantee you, he had a mission to carry out, and something happened. Something went wrong. We have to figure that out. We have to figure out what he was doing and why he was going where he was.
Got himself in that situation.
I agree. But we do need to call his family, let them know that. You know, that their son is not going to be making it home, and you know that we're going to look into who's behind it, and we got to go from there.
What's his name? I think they wanted him.
Good question. Let me grab his ID. I think it's over here on the. Is it over here on the ID?
We're lying, dude.
Do we see any shell casings inside this bitch?
Oops.
We see any showcases? We'll check for some showcases or any signs of.
Thank you.
But maybe some blood. Maybe there's some blood inside the vehicle. Because if he got thrown out, he was killed first, and then he was thrown out. Is there any, if there's any blood spatter or anything like that? Oh, my bad. And make sure you set your shit in 4K so you can get the close-ups. You see any blood spatter or any signs of like a rope or anything, signs of a struggle that could have possibly happened? I don't see anything other than a wrecked abandoned vehicle. Well, actually, let me see. There's a plate. Let's see if this plate comes back to anything. Let's see if that has any significance.
Yeah.
No, I'm just taking a picture of this plate. Maybe we can run the plate.
Yeah.
I'm just checking the plate, see if there's anything that comes back. Just so we can get a snapshot of that. I'm not really worried about that. See any signs of a struggle or anything? Any blood spatter? Because I don't see anything.
Negative.
Smells like drugs in here. That's all it does. Weed or something like that.
Yeah, that'd be nice right now.
What? Two. Hey, welcome back, guys. We out here doing what it is we do. You know, if you haven't already, like and subscribe. Go ahead, just detecting shit. Probably doing detecting.